Hello everyone, I am Harinder Singh and you are watching Mysterious Fitness. In this video, we are going to talk about a move called scissors. In scissors, we are working on your core, we are working on your core stability and on your abs. You can add this move in your main workout or in your warm-up routine. So to start this move, you first need to lay down on your back. Your palms will be behind your back or behind your hip. Now flex your core and keep your core extremely tight. Your chin should be tucked in. Now you have to lift your legs up and hold them at around 30 to 40 degree angle. Make sure that your lower back is flat on the ground throughout the move. Now bring your legs over each other by crossing them. Think of a scissor action when doing this move and then move the legs away from each other. The motion of your legs will be left to right. Repeat this move. It should be slow and controlled, and this is how we perform scissors. So I will see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, eat healthy and train smartly.